like, are we gonna like hang out inside or what?
I am a cock block.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I have to put people in their place when it's needed.
So are you gonna come inside and hang out with us, like your roommates?
I will. I will eventually. I will eventually. Yes.
Cause like I want you to come inside and hang out with us.
I will. Give me a couple minutes.
No.
Who are you to tell me when I need to come inside?
Jolie, as usual, had to come upstairs and she had to, you know, pretty much try to kick everybody out. You know what I think about her? She is just jealous that I'm not giving her the attention that she wants.
Why are you such
a hater?
Like,
I
want to know that.
Hater on these girls?
Yeah.
No way.
Exactly. So
all
go,
right, look
so,
at me.
So all go the fuck downstairs.
I'm not a hater.
So
all
go the fuck downstairs.
Look at me.
Exactly.
Please.
Go the fuck downstairs.
No one wants you.
There's nothing wrong with what I'm doing. I mean, if a girl's a slut, I mean, she should be abused.
Get the
Don't
fuck out of here,
friends.
Right?
Shut up, Mike.
You fucking hater.
Don't try to hate her.
All right, you know
people.
What? I apologize, sweetheart. I apologize for this broad right here.
The broad's got a boyfriend, and, you know, she should just step back. That's what she should do.
I'm sorry, sweetie. Let me walk you guys out.
She needs to just mind her business, and that's it. I know you're not gonna have any fun at the show house, but we are.
Fuck, you're a fucking hater. You are a real fucking hater.
Whatever, like.
You're a real fucking hater. Who the fuck are you to come upstairs?
I've seen guys that were cocky, but Mike just blows those guys out of the water. Like, he's so cocky. He just makes me want to throw up.
You're my fucking list.
You're on my shit list.
Yeah, yeah, fucking
Every
beast.
Girl you brought home is a fucking number zero.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah, so I guess you're negative fucking three, right?
Look at me. I'm all fucking natural, baby, and I'm hot.
Lose fucking Grow five up. Or 10 pounds and we can talk, okay?
Yo, I will cut your hair while you're sleeping.
Your boy was mad, like, you're like, what happened to my girl?
Mike is definitely out front about his jealousy for me and Sam. Mike would fucking kill to be in my shoes right now.
You crushed him tonight. Do you realize that?
I was never his
thing. Yeah, but you crushed his life, like.
He fucking crushed.
Like, he doesn't know what to do with himself right now, like. He's hating life.
Mike, I'm sorry. But Ronnie's hot.
You hooked up with him?
No.
I'm not. See, so he keeps saying, like,
I think I went like this. Like, honestly, like, he came in and I was like. Like, that was it. If that.
Yeah, give me more.
It wasn't like sexual like that. I was like.
I want more. Yeah, but I want more. I don't even care about more.
You step outside.